Amanda also said that she had given birth to her daughter there, and that birth was assisted by Michelle Knight. She said that during her pregnancy, she received no pre- or postnatal medical care or any medical care whatsoever.